A dense parallel coordinate line graph titled Carol Contig Taxonomy is quickly scanned. By sliding the navigational tool up and down, any one of the 17 parallel lines that correspond to the variables on the horizontal axis, the user significantly alters the graph's zigzagging color-coded lines. Multiple fragmenting lines are available to manipulate, and the data associated with each result is listed below the chart in 13 columns of text.